This story comes to us from WLWT.com. Out of Indiana, a Vevey, Indiana police officer facing an attempted child exploitation charge was arrested Tuesday while on duty, Madison Detective Sean Scudder confirmed. I wonder if Sean Scudder is related to Matt Scudder. I don't know. Some of you crime enthusiasts will get that reference. According to police, Kyle Davis, 37, of Madison, Indiana, was arrested following a months-long investigation. Through the investigation, it was learned that Davis had attempted to video record an underage victim without her knowledge. Davis currently faces charges for attempted child exploitation and attempted voyeurism. Both are felonies. They should be. Davis is currently being held in the Jefferson County Jail on a $100,000 cash bond. Police said the investigation is ongoing and they'll release more details when it's appropriate. Whatever that means. But, you know, if this wasn't a cop, I wonder if they would just be releasing details already. You know, that union is a strong thing. They're like, oh, you can't be putting this stuff on the street. Come on now. His business is his business. But if you're not a cop, man, they go into detail. Hey, this is what happened. But the bottom line, here's another one where if he is found guilty of these charges, if he is found to have done this, here's another one where, you know, trust the cops. Trust the police. They're here to help you. Help you what? Get undressed?